I thought there'd be an axe murderer in there.